Well, okay, I hit max rank, as in every single character, so as you can see, I'm rank 901. That's the max rank right now. I don't know if they'll increase it, but anyways, let's get started. 6,400,000. Let's see if that's enough to buy out the entire, Rewardotron. So you can see this person used a team swap glitch. We're not talking about that. Ooh, the legendary. I'm not really that. I'm gonna be disappointed with a lot of the more interested in the skin than I guess a few hats. Kinda like the sunflower hats. Yeah, like that. Kinda like that. Anyone just watching me open stuff? Ooh, I like that one. I'm just getting super rare now. Wait, that was a rare. Ooh, that looks very good. Ugly. I don't even know how that looks. Ooh, another one? Pinata. People are just watching me now. I might actually use my alternate account to do a, I guess, Rewardotron, like getting all rewards in one video. Cause he has like 9 million coins. But that's enough to get it for me. I might just make another video just showing me, you know, every single item in one go. Oh wow, these items are actually getting better. Apparently I'm just gonna keep staring at me. Legendary hats is gonna be based off their abilities. I wonder how long this is gonna take. See a lot of people in that. Okay. People are lagging. Cool. Action hero. What? Let's
just gonna do a team swap. It's not my last one. Terrible. Yeah.